Welcome to my new course, RESTful Web API with ASP.NET Core. This is a complete and step-by-step course. My name is Nitish Kumar. I am a Microsoft MEP instructor and teacher, and I will be teaching you the concept of ASP.NET Core in this course. At the end of this course, you will be able to develop the RESTful Web APIs by using ASP.NET Core Entity Framework Core. You will also learn how to consume these APIs in Angular application. Along with these consuming and development of Web API, you will learn lots of key concepts of ASP.NET Core framework, and you can apply all these concepts in ASP.NET Core MEC application as well. We are going to cover lots of topics in this course. Here are some of them. We will start our learning from the fundamentals of Web API, RESTful Web API, how to work with the middlewares, how to use dependency injection, what is routing, and how to work with routing in ASP.NET Core web application. How can you format the response of your API, what is model binder, and how to work with it. Once we will understand the key concepts of this ASP.NET Core Web API framework, then we will start the development of real-world bookstore API application. In this application, we will use ASP.NET Core 5.0, Entity Framework Core 5.0, and the SQL Server. We will also consume these APIs in Angular application. We will also learn about the identity code for the login and signup with JWT. To start this course, you only need the basic knowledge of CSR, just like interface, classes, what are methods, data type, etc. It would be very helpful if you have some basic knowledge of the database, just like what is a table and columns, etc. The most important prerequisite of this course is that you must be ready to learn and implement new concepts. Other than this, no knowledge of ASP.NET Core, Entity Framework Core, nothing is required for this course. We will cover everything from the scratch. This course is designed for anyone who is in the software development field and wants to work with ASP.NET Core Web API. I hope you will join me on this journey of this RESTful Web API with ASP.NET Core.